Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course and to another online tournament here on the Xbox Dovetail Fishing League. Right, we're currently looking to head over to Loch Mickle and have a go at the carp series. Apparently it's start times in the afternoon. Carp tackle box, there it is. Head off to the lake. Right, we'll take a boat because I'm going to go to a new location. Right, here we are. Let's board the boat. Right, we're going to head this way down the lake. I know most people go up to the top boat ramp. You can cut off the carp and that up there. So we're heading down towards the Inches, I think it's called. Yep. See if we can get some carp here. Right, we're using Milky Toffee, Tutti Frutti and Royal Marine. I hope we can catch some carp down here. So it's the first time I've actually fished this area. Now it's just a case of waiting. Oh, I've got something. Is that a carp? Yep. That's a good start. Actually, it does look a decent size fish as well. Oh, man, it's getting finally. Oh, yeah, it is a decent fish. Ooh, £40, 12 ounce. Rare mirror. That's a good start. And we're off again. Ah, we got a roach or chub. One roach. Well, we're running on a size 8 hook, so we're going to get the chub and the roach. Maybe some rud. Can't remember if there's any rud in there. But we're certainly getting some big carp. I ain't got that one. Oh, another nice leather. £29, 3 ounce. So, after two fish, £70 exactly. Looks like we're off again. Yep, another carp. This one came in pretty easy. Must be a small one. Yep. Oh, it's only £18, 1 ounce. See if we can get that carp that's hanging about. Actually, we've got carp spawning left, right, and centre here. Don't know whether to move rod one closer towards rod two. Actually, we'll move Milky Toffee that direction. Actually, oh no. Carp there. Got trout or arctic char just going round in circles. Obviously he's got nothing else to do. Dude, he's carp taking the bait. Well, something's taking the bait. Oh yeah, carp. I got this mirror. £38.15. We're not doing too bad. £126.15. 10 minutes into the event. think we'll move rod 3. Actually, I think we'll change the bait on rod 3. Royal Marine's a bit slow. I'm thinking try Banoffee. Let's see if there's anything in the middle here. I don't want to put any extra bait out because I don't want the roach and chub. But we've still got fish activity, that's something. Even though it's trout and salmon. And the odd eel. I think we've got a carp appeared. And we're off with Banoffee. Oh, it looks like we've got another mirror carp. That's also quite a decent sized one. Right, we managed to get it. Oh yeah, it is a decent one. Oh, so £3.12, no wonder. Oh, got rods going left, right and centre now. Right, we'll take rod 1. Probably the wrong order. Actually, all the rods are going again. Right, got that leather. Get the rod back out, then we're going to rod 3. And then back on rod 2. That's a chub. We'll get the tackle points off that. Right, rod 3 back out. Now we're going to 2, then 1. And another chub. And another chub. So that's 3 chub. I think we might have to change the hook size. Oh, a rare one. £4.13, that's decent size. Right, Rod 3's going again. Koi carp. At least we're back on carp. Right, managed to get that. 12 pound 10 ounce koi. Right. Hopefully that carp is near rod one. We'll take the bait. Actually, rod two could do with being moved. Let's see what we can get now. Probably another chub on this. Oh no, koi carp. Alright, got that one. That's nice colourings on that koi carp. Right. I've got a feeling this is a chub on rod one, because it's going too quick. Yeah. Yep. And now we're back on chub. Seems to be a lot of chub in this area. Ah, carp. Decent size leather. Ah, another carp. Right, got it. Right, let's see what's on this rod. Oh, another leather carp. Right, I wonder what we're going to get next. Oh, another rod's going. Right, hopefully this is going to be a carp as well. Oh no, back on chub. Well, at least we're getting tackle points from it. Right, so we got another carp. Or is it another chub? Oh no, it's a koi carp. Right, Rod Bond's going again. It's starting to get very busy in this corner. Oh no, it's a roach or a rod. I think it's a roach. Yep, another roach. Oh, here we go again. Who are we on now? Rod 2. Tutti Frutti. Ah, another roach. Makes a change from chub. We do some more carp. And we are. Another koi carp. Right, all the rods are going now. Right, let's get rod 2. Another, oh, it's a mirror carp. Actually, it came in very easy. That was a small one, £12.14. Right. See what's on Milky Toffee. A chub. Well, it's managed to take us around a level. Right. Hopefully we can get back on the car. Right, who's off now? Rod 2. Oh no, now rod 1 again. Probably a chub. Oh no, it's a koi carp. I won't lose it. It's going to get stuck on that outboard motor. Right, managed to get it. Right, there's another rod going. Right, no doubt it's another chub. I'd be surprised if it's carp. Now it's a chub. It seems like a lot of milky toffee. Right, let's see what's on rod 3. I've got a feeling rod 2 is a chub. Actually, rod 3 is. Please be a carp. No, it's a big chub. I think we're going to change this hook size. We're going to start getting too many chub. So far, most of the fish I've just recently caught have been chub. It looks as though the hook is catching carp. Ah, carp. Nice mirror. Hopefully we'll get onto sorting rod 2 out. Oh, it's another decent carp. Right, it looks like a leather carp. It is. Ooh, £25.4. We're getting the large ones again. Right, rod 2. Right, that's them back out. Right, rod 1, I would say it's going now. Hopefully it's a carp. It is, another koi carp. £11.5, a small one. No doubt this is a chub, which it is. And rod one again. And back on koi carp. One's a bit worse for wear. £18.2 on that one. Right, we're off again with Tutti Frutti. Come on, be a carp. It is. Hopefully we can get a lot more carp now to chub. Right, got that one. £15 and a bit on that one. Right, rod one and then three. Yep, another koi carp. Alright, got that one. Hopefully rod three's a carp. Yep, another koi. £13.1, slightly smaller one. Right, managed to get £423.7 and we're currently 14th. Here we are making steady progress up the board. Not doing too bad for a spot I've never fished before. Usually just go up to the top boat ramp. I think I've been further down the lake to go for carp, but didn't do too well. Actually, now we're back on roach. Good tackle points though. Yeah, right down the bottom of the lake. Didn't really catch very well. I thought I'll stop off at this point. Maybe you can't get to it off the land. Well, we can do with more carp. Going too quick for a carp. It's not a carp, it's a chub. There's a lot of chub in this lake. All Right, rod two's going, so hopefully that's going to be a carp. Yep, we're back on koi carp. A small koi. Right, we moved up a couple of places. Actually, I think if this is a carp, we're going to move again. I think it is a carp, it's going too slow for a chub or a roach. Yeah, it looks like a carp. Oh, I managed to get this mirror. £34.10, that's a nice fish. And another rod's going. Hopefully it's a carp. Yeah. Yeah, a koi carp. Alright, got this one. Ooh, two more rods are going. Now then, which one went first? I'm going to go with rod 3, it's moving a little slower compared to rod 1. There should, might be a carp. Oh, it is a carp. Well, it's put up a good fight. Yeah, we've still got rod one running. Actually, I think rod two's going to run. Right, got that mirror. Oh, £33, 6 ounce, a good size. Right, rod one next. Now this is probably a chub or a roach, it's going too quick. It's a chub. I'll say rod two's a carp, which we'll have a look, because I think rod one's going to be a roach or a chub. Yeah, it's a carp. Right, got this mirror. Ooh, nice £24.07. Right, we've hit the top 10. We're £541 exactly. Right, another chub. Thought it was where we're moving. Right, hopefully this is a carp on Tutti Frutti. It is. It's something large. It's coming back now. That looks like a leather carp, maybe a mirror. I think it's more leather. Right, we got it. Oh, don't get stuck on the boat. A nice £41, 7 ounce leather. No wonder dude's happy. That's why it puts up a good fight as well. Right, next rod. Let's take three. Oh, it's a carp. Right, we managed to get that one. Ooh, another £20.09 on that mirror. Oh, that's a chub or a Rotron rod one. Right, let's get us. Yeah. Actually, we'll get it go. I got the wrong rod anyway. Right, hopefully this is a carp. Yep, looks like it could be. Right, we've got that one. £18.14 on a mirror, so that's a good size. Right. Rod one. They're up to £621.14 now. We're now at 8th. Another pesky chub. And another one. I'll say about 3's a chub as well. But it's running too quick for a carp. Unless it's a small one. Nah, it's a chub. And another one. Well, something's chasing the carp for him to jump out of the water. No doubt there's a pike around somewhere. And another chub. Right, hopefully this is going to be a carp, because we've had too many chub in a row. Oh yes, it's a koi carp. And there's a spot where to come and catch chub. If we ever get one on the Hunter series to find chub in this lake. Right, £18.10 on a koi. Ooh, we're up to 7. Yeah, we're doing very well. I didn't think we'll get anywhere near this height up on the board. Never mind £640 and 8 oz. And some very large chub in the process. Right, got that one. Oh, nice £21 and 1 oz leather. Hopefully this is going to be a carp as well. Looks like it could be. Yeah, it looks like a carp. £19, 2 oz leather. Nice fish. Right, rod 1. I'll say it's a chub or a roach. And it's a chub. Actually, tackle points are starting to drop on them. Right, rod two. This is probably a roach or a rod. Or chub. It's a chub. Another rare one. Right, see what's on the Bonoffi. And another chub. And rod three's going. Please be a carp. Yep, it's a koi carp. Right, got that one. Nice £13.15 koi. Right, got to sixth. Come on, is this a carp? Yes. Coming here up to the last 5 minutes of the event. Right, I managed to land that one pretty easy. Ooh, £20, 5 ounce. Nice mirror. Right. See what we can catch now. Now we're under 5 minutes. Right, let's see what's on Tutti Frutti. I reckon it'll be a chub or a roach. It's a chub. I'm surprised the pike are hanging around aren't putting a chub off and the roach. Probably while they're hanging around. Come on, please be a carp. No, it looks like a roach. Up to £714, 15 ounce. Which is a very good score. There's some carp hanging around. I could do them taking the bait. Right. Please be a carp. No chub. Well, I would like to get into the top five, but looking at it, the lake's got other ideas. Let's see one more carp and then we'll get top five. And we got a carp. All we need is 1 pound. Right, got this leather. Yep, £20.11. Yep, we've got into the top five. Actually, if this is a carp, we'll get top four, but we're not going to get on the podiums. Because they're starting at £804. And we're running out of time to get that sort of score. And we're on a mirror carp. We got this one, yeah. £23.15 on this mirror. We'll just wait with this rod out. So we've got £759.08. I would say we're going to be finishing with that. We've made it up to fourth, which we did. That's been a very good trip to Loch Mickle. And it's a good time to leave it there, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for all that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.